we can't afford to say that there's only 8 hours in a day. You can't afford. If you're going to be a successful entrepreneur, you got to be able, the thing has to be bigger than you.
People sometimes just want titles, they want accolades, but they don't want to work for these things. Sometimes having a big title has a lot of responsibility.
I tend to see a lot of opportunities in our environment. Nigeria especially being a very virgin territory. The business ideas are never found wanting.
If you want to project a brand that is successful, that is friendly, you've got to put the right ingredients into it. It's more than just your logo. It's about the experience.
Learn more from the experiences of successful businessmen and women on 101 Business, showing on this station.